He stood me up again.
Again? Mm-hmm. Well, what's up with this guy? Do you really like him that much?
Yes, honey, I love him. He is fun. He does a lot of nice things for me.
I know he used to do nice stuff for you, but what has he done for you lately?
In the video, that was your choreographer, is that right?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Paula Abdul.
Do you work with her a lot?
She did the 3 videos. As far as doing the next video, which will be Control, I don't know if she'll be able to work on me with that one. She's been getting so much work now. That was her first video. What have you done for me lately?
Really?
Yeah, she choreographed for the Lakers, for the Laker girls.
Yeah.
And that was her first major job, was my video. She has a natural ability. I mean, she's very, very talented. When I started working with her, it was breaking through barriers. I mean, she was very shy, and I was shy too, because this was still very new to me, working with artists and getting to know one another and breaking down those barriers. Once what Janet would do is she'd have me, she'd say, just let me see you dance. Just start dancing. And I'd go, Janet, I don't want to just dance. She'd go, I like watching you just dance. And then I'd feel so embarrassed. And I would start dancing. And she'd go, oh, I like that step. Or I like that.
I was so shy then. I remember being in rehearsal at that time and dancing in the very back of the room. I didn't want to be in the front. So I was just so very, very shy. And Paula finally said, okay, Jan, you know the steps, you gotta come to the front now. And I said, all right. And we just ran the routine over and over again, and I was so embarrassed.
The more we worked together, and we became really good friends. She was like a sister to me. She got more familiar where I was thinking in terms of movement. And I'll tell you, by the second video, Nasty, I mean, you can see the progress and the confidence build from each video. It's really special. A nasty boy. Being like an e-ticket ride for me, because I was able to create tremendous amount of stuff for her, and in turn the two of us together, I mean, her career exploded, and it opened up a huge door for me in choreography, because after Janet's videos were shown, it's like a snowball effect. All these videos kept coming.